What is up, guys? So today I'm gonna be doing a video on all of my money. So yeah. I'm just kidding. Okay. I'm just kidding. All right. First dollar bill. 1 second, you guys. Okay, my first dollar bill is a 50. This wheel, as you guys can see, this is a wheel 50. And then my money's fake. Next dollar, 20. Another 20. Another 20. $90, or no, $110, yeah, $130, I have $130 right now, you guys can count. And okay, guys, so that is all my money. I have 188, but I do have some change that makes it into $216. Oh, by the way, shout out to Savage Boy and Ruler of Worlds. Shout out to both of you guys. Shout out to all the people who have subscribed to me and stuff like that. That's me. Here, let me get some light. Can just see all of that. Oh, and by the way, subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. Just because, you know, I'm trying to I'm trying to hit the road of 40 subscribers. So that will be the end of the video. Dollar bills. That sounded pretty. And then all of that change you saw. A little tape like, I'm holding your mama's rent. Ooh, you see that? This is a Rolls Royce in my hand. That if you don't know who Little Tay is. She is this 9-year-old girl who flexes on everybody. If you don't know what flexes means, it just means like showing off your money all the time. She's, you know, 9 years old and she's this girl. If you guys want to learn more about Little Tay, look up Little Tay on YouTube, which you're watching YouTube right now. Go look up Little Tay. Bro, it's like so... What? Hold on one, guys. So go just look up Little Tay on YouTube and she will come up. Thank you for watching and bye.